Hi, I'm Billy Taylor. This is Jazz Counterpoint. My guest today is a young lady who is a great musician. She's a composer, a singer, a fine pianist. Her name is Blossom Dearie. Hi, Blossom.
Hi, Billy.
How are you doing?
Good. It's nice to be here. It has been a long time.
You know, most people think of you as a singer, which you're a great singer, but I know that you're writing a lot of material and playing and performing a lot of material. How did you get into such a compositional area? Was this always true?
No, I think I started writing songs in the 60s when I went to London. Mm. That's when I first started writing songs. I only write music, mm-hmm. and I do have some very good lyric writers.
Why don't you do one of the things that demonstrates what we're talking about? I mean, they
all
have...
Right.
Well, just pick one of the tunes
well,
that you like
I
to do.
Well, should I do I'm Hip, then?
That's nice.
The infamous I'm Hip. I'm awake, I'm aware. I'm on top of every scene, making the rounds, digging the sounds. I read People magazine, 'cause I'm hip. I'm dig, I'm in step. When it was hip to be hip, I was hip. I don't blow, but I'm a fan. Look at me swing, ring-a-ding-ding. I even call my girlfriend man. I'm so hip. Every Saturday night, with my suit buttoned tight and my suede on, get my kicks, digging arty French flicks with my shades on. 'Cause I'm too much, I'm a gas. I am anything but middle class. When I hang around the band, popping my thumbs, digging the drums, squares don't seem to understand why I flip. They're not hip like I'm hip. I'm hip, I'm alive. I enjoy any joint where there's jive. I'm on top of every trim. Look at me go, vo-de-o-do. Sammy Davis knows my friend. I'm so hip. I'm hip, but not weird. Like you notice, I don't wear a beard. Beards were in, but now they're out. They have their day, now they're passé. Just ask me if you're in doubt, 'cause I'm hip. Now I'm deep into Zen, meditation and macrobiotics. And as soon as I can, I intend to get into narcotics. 'Cause I'm cool as a cuke. I'm a cat, I'm a card, I'm a kook. I get so much out of life. Really I do, scooba-doo-boo. One more time, play Mac the knife. Let her rip, I may flip, but I'm hip. Ooh, I'm hip. Mmm, I'm hip.
I'm hip.
Yeah, people love that song.
That's a terrific song.
It has some humor. It is a terrific song.
Yeah. You did a tune on on one of the albums. Didn't you do this?
Sorry with the fringe on top. Remember that? And then I was singing that, and then all of a sudden Miles Davis started playing it. And then he got that for me.
Yeah, sure.
He did. Yeah. And then Lena Horne was singing it, and then...
Well, that shows you had a lot of folks listening to you in those days.
Yes, they were fun, weren't they, those days?
Yeah, that's terrific. With you, I'd like to do something with you.
All right.
Let's do something together.
Okay.
If I Were a Bell or something
like
that?
If I Were a Bell, it's perfect. Okay. I'll start out.
Okay.
Ask me how do I feel now that we're cozy and clinging. Well, sir, all I can say, if I were a bell, I'd be ringing. From the moment we met, Thoughts are all I can say. If I were a bell, I'd be ringing. From the moment we met tonight, that's the way I've just got to behave. Well, sir, all I can say, if I were a gate, I'd be swinging. And if I were a season, I'd surely be spring. And if I were a bell, if I were a bell, gee, that was nice, Billy. I'm anxious to hear that after the show. I think I want a tape of that to take home.
Good.
That was nice, wasn't it?
That was fun. Well, you know, speaking of jazz things, I'd like to hear you do Sophisticated Lady.
That's a tune that
everybody's doing these days because of the show. How do you do it?
Okay, I'll show you. They say, into your early life, romance came. And in this heart of yours, burned a flame that flickered one day, then died away. Then, with disillusion deep in your eyes, you learned that fools in love soon grow wise. The years have changed you somehow. I see you now. Smoking, drinking, never thinking of tomorrow. Nonchalant, diamond shining, dancing, dining with some man in a restaurant. Is that really all you want? No. Sophisticated lady, I know you missed the love you lost long ago. And when nobody is nigh, you cry. Thank you. Is that really all you want? No. Sophisticated lady, I know you miss the love you lost long ago. And when nobody is nigh, you cry.
That's beautiful.
Thank you.
You know, that's lovely. You know, that was the first Duke Ellington ballad I ever learned. And I learned another one around that time that I like to play. It's In a Sentimental Mood. I'd like to play that for you.
Please.
Bravo, Billy. That was wonderful.
Yeah. Let's get back to you know, the lovely things that you do. As a matter of fact, what else can we do together?
I'd like to let's do Everything I've Got Belongs to You.
Oh, terrific.
All right. Right. There's a trick with a knife I'm learning to do. But everything I've got belongs to you. I've a powerful anesthesia in my fist and the perfect wrist to give your neck a twist. Hammer lock holes, I've mastered a few. Struck each time I strike, me for you, you for me. I'll give you plenty of nothing. I'm not yours for better, but for worse. And I've learned to give the well-known witch's curse. I've a terrible tongue and a temper for two. Thank you.
that was fun again.
Yeah.
We did it again.
Right. Anyone would think we rehearsed.
Yes. That was lovely.
You know, Blossom, one of the things that I think, I mentioned it just briefly, it's nice to be in control of your own career. And
yes.
So many instances, a woman who sings is put into a box. You must do this kind of material, you must do this kind of thing to get over, to be yes. popular, to get the numbers. And you've just said it. You've located your audience and you can play right to them. They respond. That's marvelous. Well, listen, it's really been just glorious for me. I want you to play one more thing just to, so the audience can savor the lovely things that you do as I do. So uh-huh. what would you like to kind of wind up things for?
I'd like to do another song, if I may, that Jack Siegel and I wrote.
That's great.
And I think the lyrics, again, are marvelous on this. And
so is the music.
Oh,
I like the music on
it. But this is called After Me.
All right. Gorgeous.
Isn't that a beautiful
That's
song?
That's lovely. That's
thank
really
you.
A lovely thing. Blossom, I'd really like to thank you very much. It's been such a pleasure to share a few minutes with you and have people just savor the kind of subtle aspects of someone who I think has been much more of an influence than many people realize, because you really are just unique.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for listening.